You love your parent, but for some damn reason, every time you're around them, you feel worse than before. You start to dread being around their presence, but you also feel obligated to be around them. It's important to recognize if your parent is toxic, because that recognition can allow you to set some boundaries. This is why this list of 5 signs that you have a toxic parent is going to be so important. But before I begin, if you're not already subscribed, please take a moment and do so. The reality is that adulting is hard, and I'm here to help you through with weekly advice videos. Now let's get started on that list. Number 1, your parents always find reasons to criticize your physical appearance. Every single time you're around them, you know they will have something to say, which ends up being a blow to your self-confidence. Your parents might even go so far to compare you to your siblings. Because of all these reasons, you never feel like you're good enough. Number 2, what they want from you is more important than your happiness. They had a life plan set out for you. Your opinion about that life plan, whether or not you want it for your own life, is irrelevant to them. From the moment you were conceived, your parents decided what your life would look like, what your career would look like, and what your family would look like. And the entire time they raised you, they pressured you into becoming that person. Your happiness, passions, and purpose did not matter to them more than what their plan was for you. You know that if you don't live your life exactly how they expect you to live it, there will be hell to pay, and the type of hell that could end up costing you your relationship. Because of this fear, you feel obligated to do what they want and be who they want you to be, no matter what age you are. Number 3, they diminish how you feel. Your emotions are their mockery. If you open up to them, even in the smallest of ways, they tell you things like, you're too sensitive. Or they say stuff like, no one cares. Stop acting like a pussy. They might even tell you to man up, or this is not how an adult acts like. These are just a few examples of the things they spew out of their mouth the moment you become a vulnerable person around them. Their haunting words become an echo in your mind with every twist and pull of your emotions. So you try to bury them as deep as you can. This way you can appear to be strong. But I need you to understand what you are going through is important. And it matters because it directly affects your mental health. But your parents didn't seem to get that memo, and they behave accordingly. Number 4, they make you feel like a failure. No matter how much success you have in your life, it's never enough. If you get a pay raise, they tell you it should have been more. If you get a promotion, they tell you it took too long to get it in the first place. Or they tell you the position is just not high enough to strive higher. Because of them, you never feel like you're enough, and you feel like you are a constant failure. Number 5, they push you to do things you don't want in your life. When you let them know that's not something you're wanting, they try to make you feel guilty or inadequate. This could be a career path. It could be marrying someone you don't want to marry. It could be the choice on whether or not you want to have kids. Whatever it is, they know that it's not something that you want in your life, but they still try to manipulate you into doing it and push you towards doing it. They don't give a damn whether or not that's something you want. The only thing they care about is how it would affect them and how much they want it. If you are now realizing that you have a toxic parent, I want you to check out my other video on how to handle a toxic parent. That video will help guide you through the steps you need to take to help prevent this from happening in the future, and hopefully to help change your relationship with your parents for the better. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. Remember, I give out weekly advice to help you live a happier and healthier life. I hope you have a beautiful day.